Muellers Bakery. Looks like a great place to grab a snack during the day, right? Well, this great bakery may have to shut down soon, whether they like it or not. The owners of this bakery currently have 3 mortgages and 3 kids in college. With the price of raw food ingredients going up, the owners are having a very hard time keeping up with all the bills.
Mr. O'Neill, do you have any family?
Yes, we're married with 3 children.
And how have the customers reacted to your press hikes?
Some customers have reacted negatively. They think that we're just raising them because we want to raise them. Some customers have a good idea of what's going on out there in the commodities market, and they completely understand.
Can you provide some examples of product costs now compared to the last year and also when you started working?
Oh, sure. Well, when I first bought the bakery, which was 10 years ago, a 100-pound bag of flour was about $9. The last few years, it came up to, now over 10 years, it came up to, that the beginning of last year was for high-gluten flour that you make hard rolls and bagels out of, it was like $10, $10.50, and it was that, it was there for about 5 years or so. And then near the end of last year, it skyrocketed to $14, which was almost a 50% hike, which I was amazed at. And then when we closed for a month and a half in February, when we opened up only a month and a half later, I was able to get it for $18. And a week after that, we bought it for $22, and a week after that, it skyrocketed to $28. So in a year, from the same time frame, it went from $10.50 for a 50-pound bag to over $28.
Have the increases in the prices for ingredients affected the price of your product? And if so, is there any way of minimizing this?
There is a way of minimizing it. It does affect the price directly of our product. Minimizing would be to settle to buy cheaper, less quality ingredients, which we're not willing to do.
And what are your predictions for the business if these price hikes continue?
Price hikes continue. I think we'll see the customers buying less and less, which is what we're seeing now. But I think that given that we're putting out a very quality product, looks good, tastes good, it's what they want, they'll keep coming back, and when things finally turn around, things will get back to normal.